So the image given in the picture describes a forest where the trees have been